it's me doing the smoothie challenge. So I'm going to start it with apple juice and bananas. So there's 5 good ones and 5 bad ones. And let's get started. Soy sauce. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm doing this. Ew. Oh, that's hot sauce. Let's really save some. Soy sauce? That's soy sauce. Ew. Let's see how it smells.
Ew, it smells gross.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that's it. The next one. Yogurt. So this is my brother's yogurt. Ew, it smells mm-hmm. gross. Okay, let's pick the next one. Mustard. Why am I getting all the bad ones? I just use all of it. There, that can be enough. Let's see how it smells. Ew, it smells really gross. Pickle juice! Yay! I got a good one! Yay, I love pickle juice. And I love pickle juice. Yes, pickle juice. I got a good one. Yay! Okay. it smells like pickle juice! Yum! I like pickle juice. Okay. Coconut milk! I wanted coconut milk. Okay. It still smells gross. Yum. Okay. That'll be enough. Because all of it smells. How many did I say? 6. So, I think this is going to be the last one. Ketchup. This is not going to be that bad. Guarantee me. Oh, that's enough. That's all the ingredients I'm putting in the smoothie. So now we're gonna groom it off up. It's gonna be really disgusting. Let's do it tight. There we go. 1, 3. Now we got it all mixed up. And it looks gross to me. Now I'm gonna pour it in the cup. I'm gonna pour all of it. Then this cup's filled. Ew, okay. So I need a straw.
Yep, I need a straw. That's the real part. I'm gonna drink it. And it's gonna be so gross. Okay, let's try.
Not too bad. This seems gross. Ew. It tastes so. And thank you for watching my smoothie challenge. It was a gross one.